That's like a... It's your call. Oh, I saw a tug. Oh my God. Oh, it's out there. Do you want to keep your clicker on or you can keep it off?
If it goes on, I'll turn it back on.
All right. Thank you. read off the tag real quick.
Grab the hook?
Yep.
All right, we got 397167.
All right, looks good to me. You ready to take it out? Or do you want me to take it out? Doesn't matter. Yep. You are in the image.
Dude, do you want the tape measure?
Sure. Yep. Well.
39 inches right here.
39 inches right there?
Yep. Alright.
Alright.
Alright, come here, girl.
What? It is a lemon, watch
I know,
out.
I know.
Do you want to use the tail rope?
No.
Grab it by the base. You want me to help you out?
Yeah, just go.
Start reeling, I'll get this set. Bring this way a little bit.
Oh, it's going left and right now.
No, stop!
Go, go, go!
Oh my god.
Dude, I'm telling you, it might be another lemon. It's kind of big, but it just woke up, didn't realize it was hooked.
Well, again, reduced drag. Me being stupid.
I'm being optimistic here. I don't care what you say, that's a decent amount of drag. I see that rod bend.
Come on, baby, you're doing it. Come on, that way.
But you're still in high gear?
Yep, I've been doing high gear.
Okay.
Oh, it's in.
You have mono yet?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna say, the angle looks pretty steep, but.
Is that six? She's at least 7.5.
Yeah, the tail's crooked, but fuck it.
All right.